Now that I know it's 60 decibels when I talk, let's try to follow the proposed ordinance. Councilmember Foster.